it. On the run, Tyreke Evans. He got rid of it early. Smart play. High off the glass at a two-point lead.
Down, here's Evans, guarded by Lou Williams on the drive. Tough shot in a crowd.
He's very physical. He's very, very strong.
Dante Cunningham. And Johnson got there, but good to see Evans and Gordon running as well.
Here's Evans. Right off the window. Evans has been sharp.
Yeah, 12 points already, 4 assists. Kyle Korver on the call last
night. He was drilling it. Evans.
Let's see, what did I say earlier? My biggest fear in this game was Tyreke Evans with no Davis and no Holiday.
Cunningham with the steal. 2-on-1 break. Evans driving. Good.
See, that's just one of those turnovers you just can't afford.
Foul and one for Evans, who has been the other tough handle for the Raptors. Evans with 24 points. Final shot. We're 0-2 in overtime. They're going to try to sneak out with a win with 3 seconds on the drive. Good. 1.6. Timeout taken. 95-93. New Orleans by 2.
The question was, would Tyreke Evans step up without Davis and Holiday in the lineup? And he has.